Hey, do you know who I am?
I don't want to know your name, lady.
Hey, I just want to make a business deal. You know, something that can work for the two of us.
Who the fuck are you?
You know Microsoft? You know money? You know deep pockets? I got them. I can make you an offer you can't refuse.
What do you want?
Look, let's cut the bullshit. You're an X-Man, I'm an X-Bot. We should be working together. Look, whatever Jim is paying you, I'll double it. I'll triple it. But you need to come and work for me.
We got ourselves an X-Men fan.
The truth is, I need you, Wolverine. Jim already got Spider-Man. Now he's taking Wolverine. You're an X-Man, X-Bot. We go together like two boobies, two butt cheeks. I need something. I cannot go back to Microsoft and tell them I let another Marvel character go to Sony exclusively. You're killing me. You're killing me.
Just stop. You're fucking up my life, lady.
Hey, stop calling me lady. Look, I stopped going to the gym the minute I stopped appearing in the NPDs. I'm not motivated. But I will be if you come back to my office to see Satya together.
Get your fat ass back in your office. I don't need this shit. Too many stories.
Hey, I told you it's an offer you can't refuse. Now, you know what? I came with somebody who's gonna whip your ass. What a good... Chief, come in.
Are you sure?
Let's go, bub.
Cortana.
Rookie. Permission to leave the station.
Permission denied.